Another part of the aftermath, the recovery of people's personal items from both Sparetime and Schemengees. Maine State Police says officials are now starting to release some vehicles back to their owners. At both the bowling alley and the restaurant, troopers say if you have your keys in your possession, your vehicle can be picked up. If you don't have your keys, State Police say they are working to process them and hope to be able to release the rest soon.